My name is Dale Vince. I'm founder of Ecotricity, and this is the site of my first rewilding project. It all happened about 20 years ago. A local farmer gave me a call, said he was retiring. He wanted to sell 40 acres of grazing land, and I thought it'd be a great idea to buy it and give it back to nature. And that's what we did. There are two parts to the site. The top bit, which I'm stood on now, 20 acres, which is just open grassland. And behind me, another 20 acres that falls away into the Woodchester Valley. Used to be trees, had been felled for cattle grazing. We replanted 20,000 native trees. This all happened 20 years ago, and already then I was worried that we'd taken too much land from nature for farming. And I thought this is a great opportunity to try something new, just to buy land and give it back to nature. If you look at the statistics, 75% of all of the land in Britain is used for farming, and it's pretty much used to farm plants, to feed animals, to feed humans. And if instead we just grow plants to feed humans, we can give back 75% of that 75%, which is half of our entire country, and we can give that back to nature. And often we think that the pressures on wildlife are coming from the built environment, from the roads, from the houses, and all that kind of stuff. Only 5% of our entire country is built environment. 75% is farmland to feed animals, to feed humans. So this is what rewilding looks like, and this is what it looks like when nature takes over. We need to do much more of this.